You may know them as Canada's tennis phenoms on the court. But did you know our next two guests have many hidden talents as well?
Indeed. Denis Shapovalov and Vasek Pospisil join us now to showcase some of those talents and tell us about a cause near and dear to their hearts.
30 Love. Welcome, gents.
What?
Guys, you've got some skills on the ping pong court. Talk to us a little bit about what's happening tonight and what you're involved in. What is this play it forward?
Yeah, so basically the foundation is called Lights, and basically it's a program to help people that are mentally challenged and provide them with new homes so that they can have a better life and just live more freely.
Now it's really cool.
It's important.
How
did you guys get engaged with this and get involved with it?
Yeah, well, it's actually our manager arranged it, and we thought it was a great thing to get involved in. And I myself, I was actually just in Europe. I was trying to, because I can't actually compete, unfortunately, tonight. I have a back injury. So I just found out a few days ago how serious it is, you know, obviously relative. So I have to kind of rest for a few more weeks. And I made the trip over because it's not every day that you can be part of something like this, so I'm excited to be here. Yeah.
So at 5:30, doors open, there's a match, and then there's a dinner with Mark McEwen, of course, you know, culinary king in charge of the meal, and then there's a performance. So speaking of hidden talents, you are getting up on that stage even though you can't compete with Denis.
Even though I can't really play music either.
I'm going
on the stage.
So this is so cool. So you're playing the guitar?
Yeah. I'm going to play. I'll play one song, maybe two, if I feel like everyone's, you know, drinking enough.
He's going to get into it.
He's good. He's got a great voice. He's performed for me many times.
Yeah.
So he's really good. Yeah.
With the country star Matt Merlot.
Yeah.
So we're going
to go. I'll actually play one of my own songs. Yeah.
One of my own songs.
I've been writing songs, and last 2-3 years, I have like 80 or 90 of them.
What?
Like that.
You have to come back to perform.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
Yeah.
You really do. And we just saw that video.
Can we bring that back up?
Shout out to Anna and Kaplan from Housewives of Toronto. She did this for charity.
Yes. Right? This is for the Rogers Cup. Yeah, Rogers Cup, right?
Exactly. And it was another fun charity thing. And you know what? You can really tell that I know what I'm doing.
It was great. We couldn't stop watching it.
Did her lessons help your game?
Yeah, they did. I didn't win my match, but...
You're not the only one with hidden skills. You've got the drills.
But I improved my dance moves somewhat, so that was good.
Yeah, you're going to be tearing it up tonight. Well, you can't with your injury, but at least you could be on the stage. Now, Denis, you have rap skills. Can we please look at
this? Yes, go for it.
Take a look at Denis. You two have the hidden talents. Talk to us a little bit about this clip.
I was just with a couple friends, just messing around in the studio. It was my first time in a studio there, and we're just going at it. I've been writing lyrics for about a year now. Actually, Vasek's one of the guys that inspired me, really got me into music. Like I said, he's been performing for me, so I said, okay, I've always had a thing for rappers, you know, I've always had a thing just to be an artist, and so I started writing, and then my new coach, Rob Steckley, he's got a lot of connections, so he's got me into the studio, but honestly, it's just a little hobby I've got going on, you know. I'm not switching professions.
After your tennis careers are over.
I know, yeah, maybe. I don't know. I still got to get a lot better. Vasek's really good, but who knows? Maybe we'll do a little song together.
Time to play along. Forget the song tongue.
That's right.
Buzzer Peterson.
Right, here we go.
You
think so?
Can you write my
lyrics? I'm laying it down. I didn't even know what that means. Okay.
Guys, ours are made of paper. Paper paddles. Okay. Versus real paddles, so we're already like at a loss.
I feel this is a metaphor for something.
It's a metaphor. Okay. Vasek, guys, go see them tonight. Link to the event. It is on our website.
There are no outs on our ping pong table.
Watch this. Yes. This is good times, guys. Have a great time. Nice. I can't wait to hear more of your music. We'll be back with more BT right after this. Do you want to spin us a few bars?
No, all right.
Okay, you're good.
I'm also in the Jets.
You're good sports. Dennis, help me out here.
There it is.